Alright, back into this shit. Sound thrilled, right? Am I even going? What am I doing?
Time is money, friend.
Whoa, that's sweet.
Keep it real.
Rokhtar, what do you need? Strength.
Plus another, what, 10 for the riding, I think it is? Maybe 20.
Who you be?
Probably should have turned off the filter. Find out.
Stay away from the voodoo.
Thrall, halt! Go with honor.
Wow!
I'll do that game start meowing at me. Good timing. What do you want? What do you want from me? You wanna run under the bed? Okay. Here. You're gonna yell at me, you're gonna come over here. And sit and watch me play video games. Or you can take your claws and run away. You can do that too. Damn it. Alchemy shit.
Phew! Phew!
I might be dying. I may possibly be dying. Me so hard I gotta turn it around, see? Right, I should have picked up the RFC quest before I came here, but I can run through there a lot easier now at this level. Two quests to do there. I gotta clear out some of this goddamn log. I was trying to, but I keep finding more quests. What am I gonna do? Not pick them up? Start being selective?
Zug Zug. Farewell! Blood and thunder!
Up here knows their shit.
You come get the voodoo. Spirits be with you, man.
I do for you. For the Horde.
Thrall
Hall. Even in there. Thought it was the other feather, I guess.
Forth to victory.
I don't like this price. I also don't like searching and wasting my time on bullshit, so I'm gonna buy it. My gun, but. What's wrong with you? Are you broken?
What are you looking for? Victory!
Looking for something special?
There's like 1G, or 1 silver rather. Most modern. Hold on to those. A couple more.
Goodbye.
I'm gonna learn how to shoot things. Yay! I'm not going to Ashenfield.
Strength and honor. Double.
Don't kill me, new friend. Do you like meat? What do you eat? I already offered him meat, he didn't want it. Oh, that's a problem. Let's see. Diet. Red cheese. Fish. Alright, Jesus. Oh, let's see, I'm gonna find some bread, cheese, and fish over here. I got killed. What?
Ah, I've been expecting you.
Anything? Bread, cheese, and bread, cheese, or fish here. You suck. I hate you.
Winds guide you. Walk with the earth, mother.
I just want to put them away before they end up pissed off and leaving because I can't feed them. Oh, pull that back out once I have some food for it. Oh, you fucker. I'll take this. Got a temporary one. Oh, so it's still being in there. That's lame. Oh my, I was thinking it was ranged. Oh, because it does have a ranged attack, it just also has other attacks. There, you killed my hyena. Doing? Why are you doing it? Oh yeah, we're fighting this guy. Bless him. I'm gonna throw that guy as a threat. I saw him try to do that after the first kill. Started running back towards that thing. I'm like, why's he doing that? And I redirected him. Went for it again, so let him have it, cause what the fuck? Horn Weavers and Geomancer. Better off crossing the street. My raptor back. Shouldn't have thrown him away in the first place. I don't know, I just felt the sudden urge to get other species. I was gonna replace him, should have been with the tiger. Which is gonna be what I eventually replace him with. Definitely tigers around here somewhere. Hopefully of an appropriate level. Hey, there it is. Nowhere near the quest marker. That I don't have to fill my log with. I have to fill my inventory instead. Hyena coming at you with lightning breath. Might as well. Keep up, buddy. can't even slap a buff on me. Oh, you're a shadow priest. Come on. Are you even a shadow priest? Just assume because he's undead, he's a shadow priest. Is that racist? Much of a team player there, Keys. Probably another gotta kill. Thank you. 4% more pet damage I could have done this whole time. Hell. Stack.
Thank you.
too problematic. Still no buff. Yeah, he does have one on himself at least. So he knows buffs exist. Purposefully not buffing me. Dropped probably a while ago. That's not exactly that useful. Go ahead and loot stuff and give me some money while I'm walking to town. That broke the spawn. I didn't get the carcass. Cross-dressing name. Luck card, so not been used. Aspect of the cheetah, rather. Fresh carcass, what do I do with it? Oh. West of Ratchet, that's all the way over there. I'm gonna do the ratchet one. Be easy. Huh. This is out right here, currently. Well, fuck you. Money I was supposed to make that I'm not making because of the COVID. Yay! Good, that's why you said the mutton chop. This dead tree. Fucking red. More west. The direction I'm headed. Look at that, and I guess it's that tree. It doesn't necessarily look, yeah, I guess it does look dead. Probably been a good idea before the fight. Guards here. Thinking this might be a Zeppelin pickup spot. I'm like, wait, what? thing out here, being a thing. Oh, I'm a decent guild. Oh, my guild thoroughly indecent.
Blood and thunder. To victory.
Oh. I don't have good fingering, that's why.
What do you need?
Well, I can turn in those two quests. Then. For the whole way while I do this. Are we there yet?
How? Be careful. Hail. Go in.
Bullshit on all these quests. just go for it then. Nobody's gonna get some mana and shit first, but yeah. Do it this way. Go. Oh, there. 4 armor higher. Moving up in the world. easiest way is going to be to hit the camp, turn in this quest, and fly up. Seems reasonable to me.
What brings you here? Winds be at your back. Hail.
Thank you. piece of the... No, I didn't. From this.
Strength and honor go with honor.
Eat. Turn around. Gripping on this quest thing. Need to get my ass to Undercity. It's a whole thing. Need a mage friend.
Everybody.
Good. God damn it. Alright, that's the one I can get at least. Somewhere. Here's the brother of Thorn. He was coming in to steal my herbs. Thought I was gonna have to lay the smack down. Which I could totally do. Why are you attacking me? I'm gonna touch you.
Stay away from the voodoo.
How you do it, man? You be careful, man.
Oops. Pay attention to where you're going. Maybe. Arachnophobia! Spider meat. Delicious and nutritious. I'm dying. Phew! Yep, definitely dying. I have coronavirus. GG. Path is a tease full of stuff I can't get. Part of what drove me back to the Barrens. Hot fire. I should probably switch in the hunter aspect. That's a thing I could do. Goddamn use is this pet? How long did I not get that aggro off me? What a ridiculous. Almost just rezzed right there. Fuck it, I'll go back in and finish it. Finish the job I started. You're dead. Love you, stupid cat. Get you to good shit.
How good damn I shouldn't have sold all those. Make more.
Needs maxed. I shouldn't be crafting goddamn anything. Just wasted all those herbs. Fuck. Kinda mindlessly got into crafting there. End of it. Whatever little advantage I could, but I buffed them out.
No. Fuck, I did aggro it. I didn't aggro that other one. Fuck. Probably would have had it. That was stupid. My spirit. Yeah, that'll change it. I had it right up until that part where I died. Stay. I'm like, what is it over there? shit. Three times is enough losing to this. I'll just come back stronger. Stop trying to do a group quest solo, I guess. One of the two. Well, fuck it, I ain't running back over there again. No bother. Oh, because I have a quest to turn him back there too.
What's up? Be good. Have a good one.
Get red sickness, then run back towards where I died anyway. Just full of the smart today. Please. Except please. This is getting frustrating. Pack it in and go make breakfast. Breakfast. Food. We decided this was a good idea. This quest giver nowhere near anything at all. There's a lot of that in this game. I know inconvenience is like a staple of old MMOs. I don't know why.
Talk to me. Spirits be with you, man.
Spirits are all around you. Hello, person. You're doing fine there.
The winds guide you. Walk with me.
are you looking for? For the Horde. Peace, friend. Goodbye. So, go for.
Yeah, it looks like this run's gonna be a bust. I ain't got it in me to take it over and be like, alright, I'm gonna make this happen. I was already ready to
take a break and make some breakfast. Fuck. And take a nap.
Some days I just never really wake up. It seems to be one of those days. And they're offline.
Talk to me! Glad I could help!
Ellie, you want to take up that much inventory space for this shit? Made it to RFK.
What's up?
I'm wailing. I'm gonna go ahead.
Keep it real! Yo! Have a good one!
I'm gonna go to Undercity.
Time is money, friend! Keep it real!
That's all. I need to get the rest of my weapon master stuff. I know there's an alchemy trainer in Undercity. Like a better one. Actually get me to the level I need to go. I'm thinking it up.
What do you need? May your blades never dull.
I got what you need!
Today, Junior.
Thank you.
You are here. Want to be there. Isn't it weird that Undercity's at the top of the map? Think about it. Herbs! Sweet silver leaf! Beast bloom! Gasp! I knew someone would jump off if I said that. I think this is one of the cooler cities. Just conceptually, it's cool from the start, like, hey, it's a broken down castle, but then you go inside and it's a city.
What would you ask of death?
Hello?
Hi.
Goodbye.
Any way to say hello? Something I've been neglecting.
And you are... Do not seek death. Trust no one.
What is it? Beware the living.
pity. Stop. Stop. I don't want to fight you.
I am forsaken.
What is it? Embrace the shadow. And you are.
Get off my keyboard. This is not a spot for kittens. What's wrong with you? More attention to the cat that's sitting in my bed, which is why my voice is muffled. Literally in my face.
Speak quickly. Beware the living.
Somewhere in the middle.
What okay. Is it? Victory for Sylvanas.
Okay, I just looked it up. Alchemy training, board classic. So just going with. I think I remember there being a good one in here. Not do stupid shit like that again. Let's see what we got. That is an artisan, not an expert. Damn it. Darn ass. Obvious no-go. If they're the easiest way would be to come in through Stranglehorn. Stranglethorn.
respectful to your newborns. Probably into there. This website's obviously wrong. Ad makers. Dr. Marsh, too. We're here, too, apparently. Added in at one point. There he is.
Hello.
I'ma learn. Good, because I did not want to make that journey.
Thank you.
this benefit me? Thrall Hall. Strength.
Take a break and make breakfast and shit and get back into it. Try to do Wayland Caverns when I get back.